About results. I don't know why, but I received only one motive from you, motive Libra. It was not so difficult like previous one of earlier, but maybe you can tell me on the chat, do you try to make it, and maybe you had some problems with this motive? And Iris, okay, I see your comment. Martina, Yolanda, all is okay here. Denise, hello, I see your comment. Nice to see you here. So, this gorgeous result I received from Yolanda. Thank you so much. You made it, so it's really great. I received only one motive, Libra, from you. So, thank you so much for your work, for your time, and for really amazing result. I think this motive is really difficult because I didn't get another result. So please write to the chat. Did you try to make it? And I am very interesting to know. I see new comment from Linda. Glad to be here with you. Okay, great. Thank you so much for your comment. Also, I will look to Facebook because you can write also at the chat some comments. I will try to see them. Okay, I see from Linda. Hello, Julia. Hello, everyone. Hello, Linda. Great. Also, Sandra, I see you at the chat on Facebook. I hope you see this workshop, live workshop now also. It was hard, really. I see comment from Yolanda. Yes, it's a difficult motive, but a lot of people made Ophelia, and I think that was the most difficult element. Okay, but Yolanda, your work looks great. Each petal is very nice, and very beautiful color also, and presentation, nice picture. Thank you so much, and brilliant work. I see comment, I have to wait for my new iPad before I can get patterns. Ah, yes, I saw your message at Facebook. Okay, I hope you will make some elements when you will get your this old patterns. Crease, I haven't had time to make anything, but customer orders. Okay, I hope you will try some elements to make them. And Martina, I had no time to try. Okay, I understand. So I hope you will find some time to make some elements. I know it's hard to find time, but we will wait for results. You can send me any motif you will make from any workshop that we had. So thank you for your answers. Next, I received a really gorgeous element. This is one of also very difficult motifs, Etan. It has a lot of small stitches, that's why it takes a lot of time to make such leaves. And Mila, thank you so much for your just big work. She told me she's making a dress, not dress, skirt, white skirt, Quincy, from white viscose, and she had a lot of elements to make. And when she finished this all homework, she said that she made one motif in one day. So more than 20 days, she made all these leaves for her beautiful skirt. Really tender and very accurate work. Mila, I hope you will see this workshop, maybe some record. And thank you so much for your hard work and really high quality result today. Thank you so much. A really big work. And today I received a beautiful motifs flower talisman from Yolanda Madsen from USA. We had a first lesson from my new course about dress Lil, and it's really a nice dress in turquoise colors, four shades in turquoise color, and you made really gorgeous elements, a brilliant result and photo, a lot of motifs. So thank you so much for your hard work. You find time to make this all motifs. As they look very beautiful, like always, and I am sure you will create a really incredible, yes, dress from such beautiful motifs. Thank you so much for your work. And this color is just amazing. Also, Yolanda used here as the last row. Let me show you this part and also middle part. You used this silver lurex, or we call it in Ukraine. And also, I don't know, maybe you use this sparkle, yes, right, just silver sparkles, right, joined together with viscose, and you created some parts, just you will have a really interesting result, will be very nice. Jolanta, I see your comment. Okay, thank you so much one more time. Will be a very beautiful dress. So, like this results I received during this week. Thank you so much for your work. And all the time you send me just very beautiful photos, so thank you for this too, very much.